This divine meltdown is actually asking you to go ahead and melt. It's the deconstruction that is spontaneously unfolding in your soul is necessary for your transformation. Richard Rohr, my beloved friend, the Franciscan priest, talks about the three stages of order, disorder, and reorder that are necessary in the maturing, the ripening of every human being. And this is the kind of the disorder phase, except that it's happening by virtue of a shattering loss that is reconfiguring all your priorities.